Hey guys! Hi. We're all in Weimar. It's the right way to say it.
Mm-hmm. Weimar, not Weimar.
Yes.
That's like the thing. Yeah.
Anyway, so all you kinders, I don't even know what to talk about.
Really? I don't either.
So like, yeah, we're all here in for our seminar course. Everybody from ASSC has to meet up in Weimar in the city. And we stay here for 4 days, from the 22nd to the 26th. And we all have a reunion between all of us, and then we have lectures and courses with the organization.
Yeah.
And it's been it's been a lot of fun. How about you guys?
Yeah.
And we went to Buchenwald, the concentration camp here, and that was crazy.
It was creepy though. It's like the corpse cellar freaked me out a little bit when I had a chute and then the hooks on the wall.
So much negative energy.
It was creepy.
Actually,
it was heavy.
Seeing the place where so many people died, it was really sobering for me. Especially there were these claws in the wall of the crematory.
No, that was...
It's a claw.
Yeah.
I mean,
there was these talons.
There were these hooks, and they would actually hang people from there. And actually seeing the hooks was a symbol for me. It really
placed
up a lot of dark energy.
That was...
Goethe and Schiller House was cool though.
Lots of history here.
Goethe and Schiller. Gotta learn about them a little bit. Which
made me want to travel back in time, be able to live there and wear the clothing.
That was weird to see too, to think what did these streets look like 40 years ago?
Yeah.
Imagine seeing Nazi flags in the street. Because it's the capital, or it was the capital.
Yeah.
And it's weird to think who was to be sitting in an area what happened here 40 years ago? Or 60 years ago?
But it's been really chill. I feel like we've had a good amount of free time, and we've all been bonding some more. And at night, is always a lot of fun.
I live for the night here. I love it.
We have our meetings in the day, and then we just all kind of meet up and hang out at night. It's fun.
And then tonight we have curfew at 12, so
it's our last night.
It's gonna be the best
time
night.
To go crazy.
We gotta catch the train in the morning.
Fun.
Everyone's trains leaving at 1. Mine leaves at 11.
Mine leaves at 10:55.
That sucks.
So,
6
p.m. Well, we'll run and try and catch our train.
I don't know.
My train
keeps coming up to double check.
Yeah.
My train is at 6:30 p.m.
What?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Next time, all be together. We'll be in Berlin. And I'm so excited.
Yes.
And then all the other people from...
All 300.
Yes.
Because
next time we do a video like this, we'll have everybody else who does the video for the week too.
Yeah.
So we're gonna need a lot bigger couch next time.
We're already sitting on the floor.
Yeah, exactly.
I actually really like where we're staying. We're staying at a hostel, and
it's really
cool.
Nice.
The buildings are kind of eco friendly. There's nothing in here. We're sitting in the lobby. It's really,
it's really chill.
I don't know.
Everyone's eating right now.
Yeah, everyone's eating, and we're about to go out and have fun, so figured we'd make it.
Maybe go play in the kids' park.
Yeah!
I love playing in the kids' park.
Every night we end up in the kids' park, swinging on swings.
That's the funnest place.
It's pretty legit. I mean, it's fun.
No,
that was my idea the first time. I was let's go play on that swing, and I saw the people.
No.
And then we've kept going back every night. This place is cool.
No, today I walked by it and I saw a bunch of kids walk,
I know. No,
I don't need it. It's fun though.
Yeah, it is.
It's like I'm a child again.
Yeah.
Germany has made me a child once again.
Yes.
Thank you, Germany.
Yeah.
Can't really.
Anybody have funny stories?
Funny stories? I will say though, it was kind of, we did a seminar yesterday about neo-Nazis and the problem here. And it was really, it was kind of exhausting. It was interesting, but it was all day and just kind of nonstop. And
at first we learned about values.
Yeah.
And then we had sat there and what is values? What does it mean? What's the definition of values? So we figured out we learned about values. Then we did a debate on whether the decision about whether the city wanted to buy a neo-Nazi house.
Yeah. It was so strange though, because you couldn't do rebuttals in the debate. So my group. So, but I mean, okay.
She was a moderator.
Yeah, I was a moderator. And
I literally did nothing. I was the
observer.
So they told me to write. They're
just write.
So I got a piece of paper and then I didn't even write. Oh, I'll just write whatever.
Yeah.
I just wrote a little bit, but then it just turned into everyone else writing.
It was really cool though. Today I went on you guys didn't go, but
a
little
Bauhaus
tour. Yeah, I went on a Bauhaus tour, and basically I walked around with one of the people who helps with the program. And he did a little tour about Bauhaus. It was like an architectural movement. And so that was really interesting. Yeah. There's a lot of history here, so it's cool.
It's definitely really cool. Weimar is nothing but history.
For sure.
It's small, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's great. Cool. I mean, like, the streets are just fun to walk on.
Oh,
yeah.
They're so easy to walk around. Like, if you walk somewhere at night, and you're like, wait, where were we? And you can just, like, just look around and find somewhere and be like, oh, we just need to go that way.
Yeah,
right. Like, it's so easy to find your way around here.
And it's not, like, a huge city center, too, so it's good
it's
to
really
get
cool. On Monday, I'll actually post some pictures. I'll make a video, guys, and I'll post pictures.
And I can, I'll put some into this one. Just
oh, wow, okay.
And,
she's going to edit mine.
I'll actually make a video this week.
Yeah, you'll make it.
I was kind of lazy last weekend. Sorry, guys.
I just feel like
since I haven't told you guys why, if you're wondering why my hair is blonde, I dyed it for Carnival. Just for
Carnival was cool though.
Okay, I think that's we should wrap this up.
Yeah.
We're gonna people are taking off and we're gonna go.
Yes.
Right. Time to go celebrate our last night.
Yeah.
Till Berlin.
I'm really excited for Berlin.
Yeah.
We're gonna have a good time.
Alrighty, so ciao from Weimar and everyone who's watching this video.
Yeah, and we'll see everyone else throughout this week. Bye!
Cheers!
Cheers!
Sie tut, als wenn nichts wär. Sie schminkt sich und zieht ihr schönstes Kleid an. Sie glaubt ganz fest daran, dass er sie retten kann. Sie liebt ihn immer.